tomorrow.
That this mill, and that mill has been in the same family since 1854. And they have this mill. This flour was ground 2 days ago, and the mill site goes back to the year in the 1300s. So it's a very, very old mill. So now we're getting our bread spun together. And I would, the more of this kind of flour you use, the denser the bread is.
Put a pong on the fireplace, you know, on the frame of the fireplace. So you put a pong here and very carefully table them, mechanize them, which you would around them. And this would be tight, with chicken hanging on the end. So it's literally a chicken rotisserie. Yeah, so your chicken would hang here and the fat head would drip down into a long pot of held.
Chicken's